regularly mounted his horse Trigger and rode to the castle of Wunderbar, where they were married and lived happily ever after. I'm glad they all lived happily, happily, happily ever after. The couple is happily leading the chapel eternally to night. As the curtain descends, there is nothing but loving and laughter. When the fairy tale ends, the heroine's always the bride. And the cradle cinders, and the wash the walls and the rafters, which imagine a prince who was brawny and blue, high and blonde. Still, I honestly doubt that she would ever have done it without that crazy lady.
Thank you.